Yello guys, and welcome back to the Season Gamers All the Mod server. I'm M.G.Rose and Yello. I don't know guys. I've been busy in between episodes, guys. Got rid of the slime island. We've kept that there because there's still a pod at top that we need to get down. I don't know if I want to do it or not. Might leave it for one of other lads. And we've put some storage in over here, which I actually quite like. See, it's only tiny because I've moved the little miniature tree farm that we had over here, because we're going to be working on that area today. But that's all seeds at that side. We've got the fruits and veg in that side. We've gained some more, not a lot though, because I keep getting duplicates of what we've already got. But I will continue my hunt, guys. I will continue my hunt. We're going to be adding the fruits from the trees that we're going to plant today in there. I do have a few trees. We're only going to plant one of each all the way around, and if in case we need extra, we've got more of the frame drawers, which are super cool. And before we get started, I'll actually show you how that works as well. I won't show you how it works, but I'll try and explain the best I can how that works, because I haven't got no more drawers frame things to do. Let's go in here. Oh, I've also added the pressure plate. And I don't know if I'd done this before, last episode or not, but I've neatened the storage up. We can actually find things. Yay. But here's the framing table. You put the frame, let's just get, let me show you on here. Frame, these things. Put these in there, and then you put whatever you want for inside. It's like this one does like the frame, this one does the top and sides, and this one does like the front. And then you just pull it out of there. It's really cool. Really cool. If I can get off it, it'd be even better. But yeah, I like that. Right, let's go back over to what we're actually doing today. Been playing with chisel and bits. Shocker, I know. When would I ever play with chisel and bits? I've never used it before in my life. I made my own little block though. That's cool. Answers that one. But that's what I've ended up doing with that block there as a lead up to the where the trees are going to be planted. So we're going to put some of these down. We're going to get these all laid out, and then we're going to get a flooring in. But I want the trees to kind of grow, so I'm going to have to see if we've got any bones for bone meal. I'm hoping I've got a fair bit of this stuff, to be honest with you. If not, it's easy enough dealt with, isn't it? But I do quite like that. It stands out a bit more. We are going to add lighting underneath the pathway that we're going to do in between, and we're out. What are we out of? I think. I think it may be water. I think it may be. Yeah, it is. It's always water when you're messing with water. Pain in bum as well. I could actually do with. Let me just check if it's in here. I know I'm getting sidetracked, but it's for the best in the long run, guys. It really is. No, I don't think it is. I was looking for the infinite water source block, but I don't think it is in here. I can't see it anywhere. No. No. Never mind. Never mind, it was a fart. It was a fart. We'll do it the long way around instead then, guys. Oh, what a nightmare. Anyway, guys, how are you all? How are you all? I hope you're all super fine, fandabidoozy. I'm not too bad. Not too bad. Had a few days off and then realised I've got an episode missing in between what I thought was my pre-recorded stuff. Like a full. No, it can't have been water because I wasn't placing a water one. Why? I was placing these. So what is it that's stopping us? Because we've got loads of spruce, we've got loads of ebony, we've got loads of polished andesite. It might be the polished andesite, to be honest with you, though. I think it is that, actually. So we'll just go like this. We'll go one there. And one there. Right, and then we want to change that over to replace. Oops, not that one. This one. Replace. There. It works. So we can change that one back to placement and then plonk them in. And that should have enough to do all of them. Yep. It did. It did. And we'll go back to here. I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to get all of this done, including the pathway and stuff, in one go. Because I've literally not got a clue, guys, what I want to do with the pathway. Not a clue at all. And it's getting late because I've been fiddling with this for ages, just trying to come up with something cool because I'm running out of ideas. I'm doing that much chiseling bits everywhere. It's just, I'm getting short on ideas, guys. What can I say, eh? It's a bit of a pain, but never mind. I will get back on form with what we're doing eventually. Oh, and I can hear someone's house being knocked at. That's stupid o'clock at night. It's great. Yeah, I actually do quite like them. They're just going to make the trees look different. Once we've got two rows done, what I'll do is I'll plant some saplings and I'll leave the saplings there to grow while I continue with rest. And then I'll bring you guys back once I've done them, you see. Because then by the time I finish the rest, the ones that I've already planted will have grown. So we'll be able to see whether it looks alright. There's no harm, harm in it if it isn't, if it don't look right. I'm not really bothered because we can just pull it down and start again. It's not an issue really. We can leave the trees where they are and work around them. I've done it before. I've pulled builds apart because I've not liked them. And this is only just little detailing around a tree farm. Well, it's not even a farm. It's just where all the fruit trees are going. It's not special. I just want it to look pretty. And then we can... I'm doing this to hesitate on going inside and setting up the kitchen because I know Stocker is still working on that house. And I don't really want to go start setting up kitchens and stuff like that. I need to try and remember this episode to show you what he's done here, because knowing how much I hate pink, he thought he'd be sarcastic and gob it. And I'm not sure if I've shown you or not. I'm gonna go do it now actually before I forget, because we all know what my memory is like. I know I'm backwards and forwards and all over the shop, but never mind. But here, look, it's round this corner. Look, can you see that horrible ugly thing? That's where the lightning strikes are going. Rupin must be playing with, I think it's environmental tech. But yeah, he built this. I refuse point blank to touch it. I'm not touching it. It's horrible. It's pink. But he built it to take the mickey out of me and my hatred for pink, guys. So we're going to have to do something to get our own back. And while I'm over here, I might as well. Until I can sweet talk Rupin into being an absolute legend and automating this stuff for me. I know he will. Eventually. Oops, I don't want you in there. Get out. Eventually. I just keep forgetting because they're down here. I keep forgetting to come and harvest them. And I do want to use it. I've got ideas and plans for it all. Which is what I was going to build down there. But then he put that pink thing. So we need to get rid of that pink thing. But I don't want to touch it. It's horrible. It's pink. I do have a big issue with pink. Right, let's go get these saplings. Oop, and then go to sleep. I only want one. Go away. Some of them I've got more than one of because, like a fool, I wasn't paying attention to what we're doing. As usual, when do I ever pay attention, guys? Really? Come on, this is me. I never pay attention to what I'm doing. That's why I'm surprised anything ever works in anything I try and do within Minecraft, because I never pay attention how you're supposed to pay attention whenever you're doing anything. I just get lost in my own little world, get distracted, sidetracked and all the rest. It's who I am really, guys. It's who I am. When the day comes that I don't get distracted with silly little things, then there's something wrong with me, guys. There really is. Come on, don't start with this. Been getting a lot of computer issues, guys. A lot of computer issues. But when I look to see what's going on, everything is running smoothly. But I try run any, and I mean any Minecraft world, whether it be vanilla, modded, or whatnot, it just screwball scrambles my computer massively. It's a nightmare. It's an absolute nightmare. But hey ho, we'll deal with it. We'll deal with it. Done too many plots for what we've got fruit and veg wise, but I do know we're missing at least three that I found, but I just couldn't be bothered waiting for them to grow no more, guys. Waiting for the fruits to grow so I could harvest three of the fruits. But I'll go back to them spots. I've got one of them waypointed so it's easier to get to. Right, so I'm gonna let these grow. I'm gonna continue filling this out all the way along. And then I'll bring you guys back when we're all set and ready to go. So I shall see yous in a little while. Toodle pip, guys. Do right, guys. We're back. We're back. We've got them all in. Let's have a look up here, right? Because I think it looks really cool like that at the minute. We've got them all in. Got all these bits and bats done. Got each of the saplings. I've planted whatever extras I had. There's no point in leaving empty spaces. Can always chop them down. But I've worked on a little design here for in between these. Just to finish it off, instead of it having it like that and then having a path going down. Just to finish it off, I thought we might go around them like that and give it like a little moat kind of thing and then dip the pathway down. So I just thought it looked pretty. I just thought it looked pretty. So that's what we're gonna go with. It's super simple to mess about with chiseling bits and get loads of different little things. And I came up with this just messing about. Can I not move you? Thank you. Because that's not how you're supposed to be. I was just fiddling. I was just fiddling. I fiddle all the time though. This is why I love chiseling bits, guys. This is the main thing, reason why I love this mod. Is I love to fiddle with little details. Oh, we're out of dirt. And just little details. I'll happily fiddle for hours. It's just me. It's just something I do. I've always been the same, really, guys. Always been the same. Little tinkerer. Little tinkerer. Got to fiddle with everything. There. That's better. Got dirt back. Oops, wrong one. Like that. And then these ones, no, they're the corner ones. These ones like this. So it just edges it nicely on along here as well. I think it does anyway. I think it does. That's the wrong one there though. That needs to be. Where is it? Hold on, hold on, hold on. That needs to be there like that. That one needs to be there like that. Right, and then. Why are you not going the right way? Nope. Nope. Oh, why are you not going the right way? Nope. Yeah. Like that. Like that. And is that just me or is it getting dark? It's just me. It's not dark yet. Not dark yet. We've still got a few minutes left. Just gonna do all these straight lines for now. Confuse myself with the corner bits in a little while. I quite like how it looks, to be honest. I really do. It's simple but effective. And we've already added loads of details in with these little bits here, which I really do like. I just think it just makes them stand out that little bit more. Which. We're out of dirt again, guys. We're out of dirt again. Right, actually, let me just take this off. Oh, get the right button. Might get somewhere. Take it off the panel and take it onto the drawer, and it's just easier to do it as like this. Aye, when it works. Oh, come on. Let's not argue with me, please. Thank you. Doing it because night time's coming. Take that one piece out there. Hey. Oh, come on. Stop being silly now. Thank you. Go to sleep right quickly before all starts spawning and coming and blowing it all up. Because that would just be my luck. I'd get the creeper. The one creeper for miles and it'd come find me. It's always the case. It's always the case. We're going to run out of dirt again before long. We always do. Oops, didn't want that one there. And we've run out of bag space as well. Cracking. Get gone. There. Right, I'm gonna put these corner bits in now while I remember. Because that's just gonna do the ending because I went one too far on there. This one could do with being one of them corner bits there. Oh no, it couldn't. No, it couldn't because that's gonna have the morty thing around it, isn't it? I'll get there eventually, guys. Eventually. No, why did I just do that like that? Like that, you want to go. And like that. Like that. And like that. I love how, you know, when you've got. Like water in a chisel block, it does it as if you're actually walking over it. It's really cool. It makes like the water splashy sounds and stuff. I love that little touch. I do. It's a silly little touch, but I really do like it. I think it just adds to it. I really do. This mod's just amazing though, guys. I can sit and fiddle with it for days and days and days. I do sit and fiddle with it for days. God, some stuff can take me multiple days to get done, and I will still push through it all. And is that one of my children awake? Sounded like it was, but I don't hear no one coming down. Bit late for them to be getting out of bed now, though. Don't hear no one, so I think it's all's good. Normally, if they're coming down at this time of night, something's gone wrong. For my two little ones, anyway, you don't get them out of bed. Oh, do you know? I'm not watching, am I? And look at that. Let's just get rid of some more grass actually before we start chiseling into that. There. I just want to do it like this because it's going to be quicker if it don't bloody crash out. Do that just to stop there being any chance of any grass spreading, guys, because as soon as you break the block, it won't let the grass spread on it, which is cool. Right, let's fix these up. Don't like it when it don't make the noises. Oops. Like that. Like that. That's it. That's it. Right, guys, I'm just gonna finish this up, get this lot all done, and then I'll bring yous back for the grand reveal, guys. Once it's all done and dusted, I might put some. No, I'm not. I'm not. I'm gonna wait and see what happens with this as Stocker finishes building it. I'm gonna wait and see what he does with that before I do anything else to these areas because I've probably cut into his area here. If I have, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Just move it. I'll fix it up later. So guys, I'll just get this done and then I will bring this back once it's all done and dusted and we can see the final effect. So I shall see yous in a bit. Toodle pip. Right guys, we're back. We're back. We've got them all done. It took a while. But we got there. And I quite like the way that looks. Let's go look from over here. Main area we're going to see it coming from. Because it's not very often we're going to come from behind. What I might do is I might take some of these trees down. Like these little piddly ones that I've only got like three on them. And just keep regrowing them until we get a decent amount on them. But I quite like that. I think that looks pretty. Let's just clear these away now because I don't need them. Hi. Go up there, thank you. Is there any more? No. Right. Just clear all this lot out. Get it all cleared out because it bugs me. It bugs me just having a mess. Right. Because we're going to have to clear this out. And get rid of it because it's in the way. Firstly, I want to put this back though because this isn't mine, isn't this? This one came out of Stocker's chest, so we're going to put it back for him. There. And where's my golden bag of holding? Here it is. It's not called that no more, is it? It's just a bog standard bag of holding. Still golden though in my eyes. Look, it's gold. Well, yellow. Right, there, that's our mess cleared up once I've got rid of some toolage so I can do that. Put all that away, not that, no, that needs to stay out. That goes there. I've just got to resort all this out because otherwise it bugs me, guys. I get easily bugged. Now, I haven't put any lighting in here. That's one thing I did forget to do. And look, we've got spawnable areas. And I only just remembered them because night times are coming. So I will faff about off camera and do some lighting. I think what I might do is... I put torches and stuff away, didn't I? Torch, and I'll probably need the shovel. No, I said shovel. Oh, look, do as you're told. Thank you. Probably take one of these out and put a torch underneath there and then put that back. So I think that, yes, it does. That does get rid of it for that whole tree area. So I think that's what I'll do in between episodes, guys, is I'll sit and do that. I don't want to bore you. Maybe a bit of a short episode, guys. May not be. I don't know. I've lost track, as I always do. But that's that done. So, we're going to call it an episode. Oops, didn't mean to do that. I meant to do that. Because I want to get a sneaky screenshot. Like that. But we are going to call it an episode there, guys. All done, dusted. Looking pretty. Just need to add lighting in. Like I say, I can do that. But yeah. If you have enjoyed the episode, guys, I'll do like the little tree farmish area, then please do let me know by smacking that like button. Comments, hints, tips, tricks, ideas, all that jazz, leave it down below. Always great to hear from you all. If you are new to the channel, guys, please do go ahead and smack that subscribe button. It's absolutely amazing to have you join the family. So it's just nice, and while you're being just nice and absolutely legendary, right, as I know you all are, go ahead and check out the rest of the guys from the Season Gamers server. They're all an amazing bunch of people, and I know you will love them all just as much as I do. But apart from that, guys, I would love it if you go out and have yourselves a fan dabby doozy day. I've been MG Rose. You've all been absolute total and utter superstars as per usual, and I will see you next time. Bye.